For those many who have listened to Reggie Bryant's talk show throughout the years, little that I have to say here will illuminate, for they already know that he's brilliant, an inspired interviewer, and a man of insight. But many of these qualities were obvious to us years before he became a talk show host. As a founding member of the Philadelphia Association of Black Journalists, Reggie was a lot like E.F. Hutton. You know, when he spoke, people listened. Now, journalists, by nature, are contentious folks. They love to argue. When in the heat of a meeting, Reggie Bryant had something to say, it was often brilliant and insightful. He wasn't the oldest present, nor could he boast the most degrees. But when he spoke, I was often struck by the silence that often accompanied and followed his remarks. It was as if people were thinking, wow, now why hadn't I thought of that? Or, damn, he's right. Over the years, he's interviewed 5 American presidents and scores of award-winning writers. He's won numerous awards also, one by the National Association of Broadcast Journalists, naming him a living legend. But those who know him know Reggie is just being Reggie. That's legend enough. From Death Row, this is Mumia Abu-Jamal.